You guys, hi my loves, welcome back to my channel and happy new year. You guys, I'm so excited to be back here. It feels like it's been forever since I vlogged. I'm not even sure I can still do this. I thought, let me just come here and say hi. I hope 2024 is gonna be awesome, and most of all I hope you guys are gonna love the content that I have for you guys for this year, and hopefully we will be able to reach 100k. I was a bit disappointed last year because we couldn't reach 100,000 subscribers, but I felt like, you know what, sometimes we get caught up in what we want but we forget how far we have come. This channel has come from so far, you guys, from 0 to 70,000+ subscribers. I should be grateful for whatever I have. I don't even want to say the little that I have, but there's a lot to be grateful for, but I hope 2024 is going to be even better. Hopefully we're going to reach that 100,000 milestone, but most of all I just hope 2024 is going to be great for all of us. It's going to be great for you guys, it's going to be great for me, and I just hope that I'm going to be able to have the time and the energy to produce quality content for you guys that you guys love. And I would like for you guys to just drop some suggestions in the comment section of what you would love to see this year. I'm going to try and be more intentional about making sure that I shoot content for you guys. And yeah, I thought I should just come here and say hi and wish you guys a happy new year. And yes guys, like I don't even know what to say because it's been so long, but yeah, here we are. I'm gonna go to Checkers quickly. I want to go exchange something and come back, and then we'll get this vlog going. I've already gotten ready for the day. As you can see, I'm dressed already. I'm just wearing my pink dress. You guys know this dress, probably know this dress, I don't know, but I think you guys do know this dress. We're gonna step out with the hub, and then I'll catch up with you guys when I can. I don't know if I'm gonna catch up with you guys when we come back or tomorrow, but yeah, we'll see. It's so hot today. I'll catch up with you guys when I catch up with you guys. Good. Some luck in the book. I don't give a fuck what someone say. Finally got my friends in the back of my roller. We gon' make it big one day. We gon' make it big, I say. We gon' make it big, just stay in the, stay in the moment. Stay in the moment with me. Give you a moment. Give you a moment with me. Spend all the roses. Hey. Kumo, say hi to the camera. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Yee. Yeah, Kumo. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
You're such a bully, Kumo. Guys, morning loves, morning. Let me sit down, but will you guys see me? Hi my loves, it is another day. Today I've got quite a long day. My lips are still dry. I've got quite a long day because I have to go get Quasi stationery because tomorrow they're opening. Please don't ask me why I'm only buying now. One thing about my husband, he's a last minute person and I'm not. Like, that even resulted in us not getting size for Quizzy's shoes. She's finally going to grade one. So now their uniform changes. They no longer wear white tackies, they wear black school shoes. So I had to go to Woolies to go look for them, and I made it a priority that, and I sort of like made it a must that I'm gonna make sure that she wears the kind of shoes that I used to wear. Like, my parents didn't have much growing up, but they always made sure they bought me these shoes from Woolworths, and they would last me for years. They'd still be strong. The only reason I'd change them is because my foot outgrew the shoes, but not because, you know, because the quality was so good. It's like the Walkmates. So I wanted to go get those and I couldn't find them. I found the other like bad quality ones, but they're from Woolies, and I almost settled. Well, I did settle, and then when I got here, luckily they didn't fit her, so I had to go back and get a smaller size, and I got her size in the Walkmates. Also happy. Anyway, you guys, yesterday in between work, because I was in theater the whole day, we went to Walton's Bidvest to go leave a stationery list. We couldn't do it at P&A. We usually do it at P&A, but they were like, guys, you came too late. You might not get everything on the list. So my husband was like, ah, there's actually this other stationery store that I saw. So we went there, left the list. So I'm going to go there and collect and also take Kwezi to go do her hair. So I guess I'm going to catch you guys later. I don't want to be late any further than this. So we're going to leave and then I'll come back, but first I'm gonna eat, come back, and then label her stationery and uniform. I did a bit of labeling of her uniform last night, so yeah, let's go.
You're lighting up the way, I can see the road ahead of me. And I'm standing in the dark, your eyes are shining like the stars. I was down, until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day, and I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. You can take me high. I can see the sun staring at you when you make that smile. I'm moving closer to you now. I can't get close enough somehow. And I was down, until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day, and I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. I don't need anybody, I don't need anybody else. Take me, no one will ever take me away from you. I promise I will hold on to you.
Is you guys, it is so hot. It is so hot, and I feel like I don't function well. I feel like I don't function well when it is this hot. Anyway, I dropped Kwezi off at the salon. I'm taking the iPad to her. I didn't take you guys with me because I felt like that would be unnecessary. I'm also just going to collect the stationery. I also just want to go see my friend Vino. I miss her so much. I think I might just go label Kwezi's stationery at her house, because if I go to her, I know it's going to be difficult to separate. So maybe I should just take everything to her house and then collect Kwezi once she's done, and then we'll just go together to the school, because they do go to the same school. And then what else? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I need to also go to Kwezi's school after I drop off her iPad, just to fetch her stationery from last year. We didn't collect it because she stopped going to school before they closed, because they were not doing much, and because I didn't have a helper, I think. My helpers were on leave, so yeah, I need to go get that, because I feel like there's some things that I can use, and maybe the other stuff she can use for next year, like the new stuff, if the ones from last year are still in good condition. So yeah, I'm gonna catch up with you guys a bit later.
This miserable song on repeat, 'cause you seem to forget how much you are hurting me.
You guys, the way it's so hot, I even have like a glass of water with some ice. Like, it's that bad. This was deconstructed by Kwezi and her cousins, because these kids are naughty. Anyway, it still works, so it will do.
What's there to repair if you don't want? Should know your time is up.
lips are so dry. So my girl just moved to a new and bigger place. If you do your makeup and hair by her, then you would know that she moved to a bigger place because she wanted like her own studio away from the house, like away from the main house. I'm using this, the ghetto. So yeah, I haven't seen the place, but I thought let me get her a bottle of champagne, some orange juice, so she can make herself some mimosas in her new house, and maybe some glosses if I'm not gonna get her some flowers or a plant. I don't know. I'm gonna go inside spa. I am currently at spa. As you can see, I'm gonna go inside, get her some champagne, some orange juice, a plant, or maybe some glasses. I wish I was next to Checkers because I was gonna get her glasses there. They've got like some nice glasses. But anyway, we're gonna go inside, see what we can get her, and then make our way to her place.
I'm buzzing, let's drink up. Your death look like big fun. Come on, let's get it on. Like that one Finn Gay song. I'm stunning.
Yeah, fruit.
Come on, give me some. So are so maybe you should leave with me. The night is young, so are we, baby. The night is young, so let's have some fun. If you love me.
Yes, hi.
Hi.
Say hi to my channel.
Hi.
Hi.
Look at the one that I saw. I like this one. So, this guy, Laja, we what?
Like, and
then this weekend, so what is this man's name?
Kanim Song. Really? Yes.
Or should I go to? Oh, I'm not like stop. Do you have his number?
Chloe.
Get the copa or ang send the
picture.
The picture, yeah. And then
our business page.
Yes.
Tell me what your name is. Tell me what you like and all your secrets. I just wanna go over the details. Let me inside of your mind. I know I just met you, but something tells me that you might be into talking to a stranger with a tattoo.
These I don't think I'm gonna mark. I'm at Vino's place at the moment, so I'm gonna go inside with this box to go and label everything. It's a bit heavy, but yeah. And I also got this. I'm super happy for this, guys. No more ordering from like those Chinese overseas stores. I bought this at Walton's, Bitvest Walton's, and it's a name stamp, but I'll show you how it works. I'm super excited for this one. It's gonna be awesome, like labeling with this. So yeah, let's go inside. Let me grab this and go inside. She is also so excited, guys. That's all the stationery. Hi, band. Like,
so we need to stamp these things first. Those pencils.
How nice! It's very nice. It's flat. This one is it.
Stephen,
you feel like you have this stamper? This because we are going to use pencil and so.
Yeah, I think they will. You know what I'm thinking?
Are you even enough, friend?
Can I just get a regular refill?
Oh, okay. Oh, password. Bring my phone so we can pull it.
So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. Let's just say what we want, come on, spit it all out. You and me both got the time to try to get to know each other's mind. So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. I know I just met you, boy, but you got that something that just rocks my world. I'm meant to be the way you're talking to me. Oh, oh. So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. Let's just
guys, I'm gonna see you later.
Is anyone want it? It's all.
We're not gonna.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be.
My car is so dirty. Thank goodness I didn't forget these today. Also, I did my nails. I didn't take you guys with me, but yeah, I did my nails. Where are they? I'm all geared up today. I'm going to do a little bit of groceries. I did some on Checkers, but I need some more stuff from Woody's, so I'm gonna go in.
Let's go.
So extra, but I know I'm the same. Yeah. Love me in spite of my trauma. Give me what I need instead of the drama. Cause when it pop off, it's like, oh my, all good all day, but the night we be going so hard on the flip side. So tell me we'll be on a day, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know. Can we stay high?
Good evening, guys. I literally haven't vlogged the whole day today because I was just so busy and I was tired. One thing I forgot to tell you guys was that actually yesterday we left here while we were at work at some point in the day, came back home, and there was an emergency case that we had to go in for. I think we knew about it from 9:30, so you can imagine I didn't even sleep. One patient, it turned into 5, and we left work at about 3:30. At 6, I had to be up getting Kwezi ready for her first day at school. So I was super tired. I came back, I lazed around. Well, I had so much to do today, actually. I had to fix a lot of things. I had to do groceries. I didn't even take you guys with. I think I did take you guys to Woolies, but I didn't vlog much. And then now I'm packing because tomorrow we're going away for the hub's birthday. Nothing fancy. We're just going to Joburg. So I need to pack. And I thought, let me tag you guys along, you know, while I pack. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be feeling better. I'm gonna take some slow mag. I need the magnesium, and I'm also gonna take some iron supplements. Hopefully I'll wake up fresh tomorrow because I feel like I'm back to having iron deficiency. Let me just grab my, yeah, I feel like, oh, the lighting here is so good. I feel like I'm going back to having iron deficiency. This child broke. She broke my lip gloss, and it's a Fenty Beauty one, but you know what, it's okay. So I'm gonna pack with you guys. I'm gonna pack this side. She is sleeping that side, so I don't want to switch on the lights. She might just wake up. So yeah, guys, I'm exhausted. Like, I even have a headache, but I think it's the fatigue and iron deficiency, so I'm gonna get on top of it. Luckily I had a prescription from my gynae for iron supplements. So I'm gonna pack up my stuff. First I want to take my cameras, and then I'm gonna bring my suitcase in here so we can pack. I'm also gonna go get my tripod so you guys can see like a overview of what I am packing. So yeah, let's do that so that we can rest. And tomorrow is a sports day at Kwezi school also, so kuningi guys, kuningi. So yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys tomorrow. Right now you guys are just gonna see some b-roll of me packing.
creeping up on me. This frostbite gets deep into my bloodstream. Just trying to make the most of it. Babe, I miss your body. Some brighter days, 'cause I'm falling in the snow, it's getting knee deep. You make some kind of fire within me. It's almost like it's burning through my skin. Make myself feel warmer when you're near. Whenever you're near. Stay by my side. Come close. I wanna be.
Guys, I am watching Adulting and I'm really enjoying it. I was having some biscuits. I don't have an appetite for food, but I'll try to eat. It's sports day at Crazy School today, and I don't know if I told you guys, but I am cutting my hair. Like, I am finally cutting my hair. I'm not happy. The back is like, look at that. Like, there's nothing in the back. I don't have hair in the back, so I'm cutting my hair. I made an appointment with Lajawi Hair. I think that's how you say it. He's really good with like bob cuts and stuff, so that's what I'm gonna do. I hope I'm not gonna regret it, but then again, I'm super excited and I feel like 2024 has got so much in store for me. So cutting my hair sort of like symbolizes a new start for me, a good year, and me stepping out of my box, because I feel like I've been so, you know, like even cutting my hair, I've been so scared. I've been feeling like, but short hair doesn't suit me. I haven't cut my hair in a while. My hair has grown so long. So I want to teach myself to let go when I see that something is not serving me anymore. For example, I need to let this hair go and let it grow afresh, because there's literally no hair in the back. So why am I keeping it? So yeah, guys, I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm cutting my hair. And yeah, I've got an appointment at 2, so I just want to get ready. I'm gonna make my bed. I'm changing my bedding and then I'm gonna shower. I dropped off Kwezi at school today, so I didn't even shower. Then I'm gonna shower and then get dressed, head over to her school. Her dad is gonna meet us there. Yeah.
Go Kwezi! Go Kwezi! Go Kwezi! Run Kwezi! Run! Go Kwezi!
And then come back, grab our things and go, so I can make it on time for my hair appointment. So I'm gonna see you guys a little later. I just want to do all of it, and I also just need to pack my toiletries, because last night I just packed all my clothes and accessories and, you know, all that stuff, shoes and all of that, but not my toiletries. So I've got my bag here. I'm gonna pack those, and then yeah, I think that's about it, and then we're gonna go. But I'm also just watching Adulting while I do my bed. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you guys later. I probably will take you guys with me when I go get my chop, my big chop. It's not really a big chop, because I'm not removing all the hair, but eventually, after I'm tired of the bob cuts, I'm gonna remove all my hair. But I'll take you guys on that journey with me. So yeah, let's make the bed.
Your heart, keep it in your pocket for safekeeping. Never let nobody be the reason.
let your head get in the way. Can't be defined by your mistakes. You know you try and you try really hard, but sometimes you fall. Yeah, sometimes you fall.
Hi guys, Khomotso from the future. I am editing this vlog and I just realized I'm still wearing my necklace, but I will remove it. I didn't even shower, like I'm in bed, I'm super tired. I thought let me close this vlog here so we can start a new one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do hope that you enjoyed this video. My AirPods are falling. Excuse me. If you did enjoy this video, kindly give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and don't forget to subscribe. Also, please do watch those ads, you guys. If you didn't, I'm giving you guys a side eye. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching until this far. If you've made it until this far, please drop some pink flowers in the comment section below just so I can see that you've watched until the end. Thank you once again. I guess I'll see you in another one. Bye, loves.